I was racing last week in Palmer, and it was mealy, filthy hot, and you know, barely getting to eight or nine knots. So this is a real pleasure.